What is going on, guys? I just got a real quick update video for you guys. It's on this new stem shot. You guys can either pick up the stem shot off the ground around the map, either or you can go ahead and just get your money up real quick and buy a loadout. Make sure you got the stem shot on your class, and you also have the frag grenade. It's very important. You have to have both of those. And then, as you see here in the video, I'm about to actually show you how to do this real quick. Basically, what you do is you take your grenade and you throw it at the wall, and then you pick it back up, and then right after you pick it back up, when you're holding it, you drop both of your weapons immediately. And then, as you see here right there, like that, my grenade, it will go away. You won't have the grenade anymore, and you'll have the stem shot unlimited. Guys, like and share if you guys want to see some more glitches or whatever. This is unlimited stem shot, new after the patch. I'm gonna fast forward real quick here, and you guys can see a little bit of the gameplay with it. All right, guys, as you can see here, fast forward a little bit, you can see this guy's got me pinned down here. He's just camping on that roof. This is just one strategy you could do. I mean, if you're pinned down while this patch works or before this glitch gets patched, whatever, use this as much as you want. I mean, it's the biggest glitch in the game right now. The DMRs are just absolutely ridiculous, and something needs to happen. Here's the stem shot glitch, everybody. If you want to do it, throw the grenade against the wall, pick it back up like you're going to throw it back at somebody, drop both of your weapons immediately, and you'll be good. This is Violent Pro checking out.